He has actually successfully, Mr. Speaker, changed all military decrees to be known as acts. And so, Mr. Speaker, today, instead of saying NRCD 323, Mr. Speaker, we say that the Evidence Act, instead of saying the Evidence Decree. It is one of the key things he did to actually take out the nuances of military dictatorship and decrees in the usage of our laws in our everyday activity.
We fondly remember him in contemporary times as the Statute Law Review Commissioner. He had the sole and singular responsibility of reviewing all our laws and bringing them up to date with modern usage and expression.
The name of a great person can only be called only when we, as the living, begin to forget about their names. Justice Crabbe has done a lot for this country, so it is high time we did something to immortalize his name.
Justice Crabbe was exceptional in his dedication and commitment to advancing the goals and objectives of the public services of Ghana, with the belief that he was contributing to enhancing overall public welfare.
Justice Crabbe was indeed an institution and deserves to be celebrated.
I think that his contribution to parliamentary democracy, our enriched constitutional jurisprudence, even to the executive, Mr. Speaker, we can only modestly, as a parliament, maybe name the drafting session of this parliament in honor of Justice Ashu Crabbe.
He is a dedicated constitutional draftsman. The literature shows that he played a role in the drafting of Ghana's constitution, the constitution of Kenya, and the constitution of Zambia, South Africa, and he was actually a consultant to the Speaker of India.
In the soul of Professor Justice V.C.R.A.C. Crabbe and all the faithful departed, rest in perfect peace and rise in glory. Amen.